Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best elliptical. Starting at number 3, Proform Cardio Hyatt. Next we will be looking at the Proform Cardio Hyatt Elliptical Trainer. This machine has been compared to the Bowflex line of elliptical machines on numerous occasions, but believe it or not, it has come out on top in most areas, as it is cheaper, offers the same low impact workout, well built and also has all the modern features you would expect from a good elliptical machine. While I am definitely not belittling the Bowflex elliptical machines, their prices are a bit expensive, and the extra features that you have to pay Bowflex extra for all included in this machine. And to keep you moderately cool, while you work out, it is designed with a neatly placed workout fan. Also, it also has a bottle holder conveniently placed, so you keep hydrated without coming off the machine. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Precore FX576i, designed with commercial users in the Precore FX576i elliptical machine, would be a good fit for anyone looking to achieve good physical shape. This machine provides users with a good physical workout with little impact on joints. Furthermore, it is built to last, so no matter how rigorous the workout is, get this machine will stand strong. Also, it would be a good option for family use. This being one of the most durable exercise machines, it shouldn't no surprise when I tell you that it is quite heavy. In fact, it weighs roughly 330 pounds. Some customers have complained about the placement of the cup holder being too close to handles when in motion, causing them to sometimes hit it. And number 1 of this list, Soul Fitness E35. With the Soul Fitness E35 elliptical machine, you will finally have access to one of the most popular gym machines at the comfort of your home. No longer will you have to wait until someone through using the machine, or limit your workout duration out of gym courtesy. Along with your new Soul E35 elliptical machine, you will need to buy a rubber mat. Even if you're going to place on floor that has carpet, as this will prevent the carpet from getting damaged, and also improves the stability of the machine. This machine is rather heavy, so after ordering you will need to come up with a plan of how you will carry it to the desired spot in your house to start assembling. Some users have simply taken the parts out piece by piece and carry it to the desired spot and set it up there, instead of trying to lift the entire box. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out these links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.